Hey, what's up everybody? Xzulas here, and today I'm checking out the Master of Pottery. Now this is a very serious game, just like unicorns are very serious. And what are we going to be doing here? We're going to be making pots in a video game. We're going to be selling them on the market and running a business, as well as maintaining a gallery. So it's a pretty serious endeavor. When you start this game, you think, hey, you know, I'm probably going to play this for like an hour, and next thing you know, you're like 40 hours into it. So, be forewarned, pretty addicting. Pretty addicting, Master Pottery. Yep. Alright, so let's go ahead and jump into this game. It is really cool, actually. It's on Steam. I think I picked it up for like $3 or something. It was unbelievable. It was on sale. So, we'll go ahead, and as you can see, I'm already into day 33. So let's go ahead and load that up. Master Pottery. This is the gallery. You start off in your gallery, and you can check out all your work right here. I'll go ahead and show you some of my work. So this is the Ron right here, and then next, these are the down at the bottom here. You can see your different pots and pottery or work. I guess we'll call it artwork. And this is the Dempsey here. The Dempsey's pretty cool. This is the Findlay. And Findlay's looking pretty sweet too. And Mr. Giggs. And we got the Cosmo Co. Cosmo. Alright, so I named that, and that was a good name. And then I actually have a empty booth, so we can add something to that. If I have, yeah, I have a bunch of different stuff that I've made. We have the Xzulas spelled with apparently my cap box was broken when I made this. That's fine though, so we'll add that. So that's your gallery. You start off with just one, by the way, and then you get to increase it. And each time you want to add a booth, it costs. See, it cost me 8. And I only have 3, so the next time I want to add another booth into my thing, then I'm going to pay some more money. So back to the overview of your gallery. So the importance of having all this is obviously you can draw people into your gallery. So each day you progress, you able to draw people in here by progressing by pressing here, next exhibit day, and that'll basically bring in people to your gallery. Or you can use your light points, your light bulb points. These are the light bulbs up here. Inspiration. All right, inspiration. I'm calling them light bulbs or inspiration. That's fine. All right, your light bulb points here. You press, and you get 50 of them, so you can basically create 2 pots a day. Or two pieces of art, 2 pots. And you have a warehouse as well. You can check out all your work. And then you have a pottery shop. I'm not seen this yet. Huh. Well, this is pretty cool. So this is if you want to sell your work, please put it in the booth. So you can place work. I take it on the booth right here. So let's put this thing. The Pinnatikia. So ready to sell. Start. Oh, and I see people bid on it. Wow, that's kind of low. I usually, like on some of the stuff, when you people make bids on it, they'll bid a lot, like 3,000. So that seems low, but that's fine though. We'll sell it. Okay, sell that. Makes more space, I guess. You can make 2 a day, and you can't buy 2 spots a day, so. Perfect. All right, so we've got all this stuff in here. And what else was I going to show you? So I showed that the pottery shop I haven't seen before. The store. Yeah, so the store is where you buy all your different things. So you have, that's weird. Ringing bell or something? Oh, it must be the background music. So you can look in, check it out. You have caps, you have all these different things that they've added. These are all the new things they've added here. And then you have the different clay that you can buy. Oh, they have a green clay now too. Sweet. And glazes. I want to get some of those glazes. Those are cool. Pigments, that's the different colors, by the way. And you can buy patterns, a number of different patterns, and more patterns. And there's a bunch of different parts, too, that you can put on, like, you know, install a spout. So, yeah, awesome. And so, that's the store. You buy that using the money that you make selling stuff in your gallery, or by drawing in people to your gallery, or by getting donations in the mail. So people will actually mail you, and they'll offer you donations. I don't have any mail right now, which is pretty cool. So let's go ahead and make a pot. So over here on the plus sign, the light bulb, go ahead and press on the plus here, and there we go. We're gonna load up. We're gonna make a pot, or make a piece of art pot. So this is the wheel here, and we're gonna throw a pot. So start working your clay up. You can just simply click on your mouse and pull up. You can see you can work it all. You can pull it all the way up if you want. Keep it coming up. And then these are the different on the right here. Your different gestures you can use, the different strokes. So you can make more of an arc, and you've got more of a right angle. It tells you all the different ones here. So yeah, let's smooth it out. Make a big pot. Ooh, it's not smooth though. Biggest pot ever. There you go. Well, it makes a sound when you do it. That's all. It's like sounding like sandpaper. Sound paper. They got some sound paper, man. Check it out. Make some little design here. I can do that. Huh, that's pretty cool. Well, maybe make a little lip around this. That's a little bit more than a little lip. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Okay, so once you're done making your piece of art, we'll go ahead and fire it in the kiln. So we'll go ahead and hold down here, right corner, the little thing, and then you need to click to heat it up, and you want to be right on where the little white thing is. Well, I'm going to go over it. You stay on that. Come on. Jesus. Hurt my fingers doing this. Getting carpal tunnel, this is ridiculous. So just kind of click away and try to stay right on these little burn things. And yep, all right, good job. So now we've done that, now we get to decorate our pottery. And so the first thing you want to do is pick a color. And do a red, why not? Maybe a red and like a blue. So you just kind of like fill it in. You kind of keep on going back and forth. It's kind of a long process actually, but for some reason it's soothing. Get into the whole zen of it. Yeah. You're going to be a master potterist. I think that's how you say that. So you're a master potterist. And... no, blue, not black. Black and blue, cyan, that's what we're calling it, huh? Cyan. Pretty cool. Alright, so I like that. That's a pretty nice little mix, don't you think? So now that you have that done, you can move on to your glazing. So these are where you can pick your different type of glazes. You have unglazed. I'm going to go through them all, but I haven't really used this one yet. Oh, that looks really cool. Oh yeah, we're going with that for sure. Okay, and then you have patterns as well you can add to it. I don't know if this would be good with a pattern. Nah. Wait, how do I remove it? There we go. Okay. Yeah. And you also have like other just like solid patterns you can put on here as well too, something like that. So that's pretty cool. I'm not gonna put anything on there though. You can have a custom pattern too if you want to make something, which is even cooler. And you can also have it so it goes on the inside. And yeah. So once you're done making everything, you go ahead and you fire it again. At this point, you don't have to do anything else. And it's done, you get to name it. And we'll name this, we'll name it Mr. Frog. Mr. Frog. And once again, I'm not able to type, but that's fine, whatever, fine. Okay, so something with the cap locks, I'm not really sure. Okay, so, and I got experience for that, so now that we have that, we can either add it to our collection, make another pot. Huh, it took me 55 to do that one, so I can't make another one, because 45, yeah, it won't let me, yep, not enough inspiration, not enough light bulbs, so... We don't have enough light bulbs, so we're going to go to the next exhibition day. But you know what? Before that, we do that, let's go ahead up here under the Xzulas showroom. It won't be called Xzulas showroom in your game unless you name yours Xzulas, which should be pretty weird. But you can do publicity here, and you can buy a newspaper ad, or you can buy a magazine ad, and this will increase the number of people that come into your gallery, so you'll make more money, basically. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. And then I'm going to advance to the next day. I'm going to say, okay, yeah, it says tell if it hasn't ever been. Well, there's nothing I can do about it. I can't use it. So. All right, so you can see people are flocking in. I'm hit because I'm Master Potter. This... Mr. Giggs, man. People love Mr. Giggs, dude. Ron, dude. Ron's solid. Ron's the man. And then the Xzulas! That one, man. The Dempsey? Come on, dude. I mean, you've seen this once, you've seen it twice, but you can't get enough to come back to this gallery. Alright, so this thing is a hit. Look at that. Income record. Bam! It was totally worth it. So now that I've got all this money, in advance to the next day, and sometimes the next day you'll get, oh, I got 200 letters, you'll get emails, which is exactly what I was going to say, and people actually try to buy your stuff from you. So yeah, see, somebody wants Mr. Giggs, of course they want Mr. Giggs. Mr. Giggs was a hit, dude, so we're going to sell that. Damn, look at, he wants almost four for it. Damn, baby, yeah. So we'll sell that because we can easily make another one. And then let's see, I heard you jump the exhibition, yeah. Just you, Mr. Finley. Make sure I want it. Dude, he's not really offering that lot much, dude, for the fiddly, dude. I don't know if I really want to sell it for that price. That's kind of low, don't you think? Yeah, no. No, I'm not into that, dude. Nah. Alright, so now we can go back. We're on day 25 or 35. And I think I've pretty much showed you everything in the game. But we will buy something just because it's pretty cool to buy stuff. We made all this money, so yeah, this calf's pretty cool too. The pigment, you got the clay, and more of a glaze. I own that one already. The concave one's cool too. Look at that. Or I could have this or that. You're all 12, baby. That's a lot. Ooh, the metal one's sick too. Yeah, all right, I'll buy this one. Screw it. Okay, so I got the concave now, and let's see if I can afford anything else. Maybe we can get a couple different colors going. Yeah, more of that. That's pretty cool. And I'll do it one more of a purple. Okay, sweet. Parts. I can't really afford any parts now that I've spent my money on everything. Dang it. All right, so we're good, and we'll head back, press escape, and back to my exhibit. We're on 35, done with the thing, so I've showed you everything about the game. I could keep on going on and playing for hours if you really want to watch me. Maybe I'll live stream this. Anyways, thanks for checking this video out. And as always, you know, you can pick this up on the Steam store, and I'll leave the link in the description. And you know what? It was, like I said, it was like $3.99, I think. So, hell of a good deal. You'll be addicted just like me, and you'll end up being a master potterist. So, anyways, thanks for checking out this video. Peace out. Xzulas!